Hello everyone. So today we will be studying about verbs. Okay. So what are verbs? Verbs are the words that describe an activity or any kind of action. Okay. For example, sleep, walk, jump, dance, sing, talk, etc. Okay. And verbs are also called as action words. Now I'll explain you what are verbs with some more examples, okay? So children, as you can see on the board, I have made three drawings, okay? So in the first drawing, the sentence will be, my sister went to the party. Okay? So the sentence is, my sister went to the party. So what will be verb here? My sister went to the party. The verb will be? Any guesses? The verb will be went. Okay? So this is an activity, right? She's going or she went. So went will be verb. Now, in the second drawing, a boy is reading a book, right? So the sentence will be, the boy is reading a book. So what will be verb here? The boy is reading a book. The verb will be reading. Okay? Now, in the third picture, a baby is sleeping. So the sentence will be, the baby is sleeping. So what will be the action word in this sentence? The baby is sleeping. So the verb will be sleeping. Okay? Sleeping will be the doing verb. So children, verbs actually tell a story of what is happening. Do you think without verb, you will be able to express your thoughts? Well, the answer is no. It's not possible to express our thoughts without verbs, right? Now, for example, if I remove this verb from the sentence, then will the sentence make any sense? No, right? If I just say, my sister to the party, does it make any sense? Obviously not. Similarly, if I remove reading from the sentence, the boy is a book, is it possible? No, it is not possible. The baby is what? What the baby is doing, right? So, the verb plays a vital role in English language. So, children, in short, we can simply understand verbs are the action words, okay? Or verbs are the doing words. Anything that's happening or any kind of activity that's going on is called as verbs, okay? Now, let's do a quick recap of what we have learned today. So, now you have to solve this exercise, okay? In this exercise, you have to complete the sentences using the verbs which I have already mentioned in this box. Okay? So the first one is, I dash an apple every day. So what will be the verb here? I dash an apple every day. Order, eat, sand, bake, write. So the verb will be, I eat an apple every day. Okay? I eat an apple every day. Now, the second one is the singer dash a sad song. So, what will be the verb? Order, eat, sang, wait, write. So, the verb will be the singer sang a sad song. Sang. Now, the third one is let's dash for some ice cream. So, what will be the verb? Let's dash for some ice cream. Order, eat, sang, bait, write. The verb will be order. Let's order for some ice cream. Now, fourth is Joe dash letter to his friend. So the verb will be Joe writes letter for his friend. Now the last one is Bella dash the cake. So what will be the verb? Bella bake the cake. Alright. So children, the words eat, sang, order, write, bake are verbs. Because these words are describing an activity or an action. Correct? Okay children, so this is all for today. I hope you all understood what are verbs. And if there's any doubt, feel free to ask me. Okay? Bye-bye and take care.